time to reload. Welcome back, my loves. As highly requested, this dark vampy look that I posted a picture up and filmed with not too long ago, I was very shocked to hear that y'all want me to recreate this. Never thought I would pull this off, especially this lipstick. To me, it's out of my comfort zone. It's very different for me. I'm used to wearing mauves or corals or nudes, you know, so it took a lot of me to step out of that box, and I did it, and I recreated it. So if you want to see how I did this lovely makeup look, please stay tuned. So if you're ready to get ready with me, without further ado, let's begin. To make this tutorial super fast for you guys for this New Year's look, I went ahead and did my foundation and good stuff so we can get straight to the eyeballs. First, I'm going to be using the Too Faced Eyeshadow Insurance. I love this stuff. If you haven't tried it, you need to. I think I say that about everything, but it's the truth. This stuff lasts all day, and I'm telling you, your eyeshadow will look amazing, and it will not crease. I didn't believe this. I had to try it out for myself, but you know, it tells the truth. It actually is crease-proof, and we love this stuff. What am I doing? A new mirror makeup challenge? Nope, not today. We're just gonna dab this on our eyelids. Make sure you get up to the brow and pat that in. Then we're just gonna take any little fluffy brush and just make sure that's evenly dispersed, like so. You wanna make sure you put your eye primer where you normally see your creases. Like if it's like right in the fold, make sure that is covered. Cause that's where my problem area is. Everything likes to settle right in here because it hates me. So today I will be using my Dose of Colors ice cream palette with a little bit of NYX. First, I'm gonna go into this berries and cream and I'm gonna set my eye primer. This is like the prettiest palette I've ever seen. It's so cute. So we're just gonna set this all the way up to the brow bone. I can't believe you guys love that vampy look so much to where you requested it. I didn't see that happening at all because I really thought I could not pull that off. Then everybody's like, do a tutorial. And I'm like, are you for real? Okay. But you know what? We are our harshest critics, I guess. There is no way I would walk out of the house like that. But you know what, if y'all like it, I just might try it. If you guys like it, you know, don't give me confidence. I love you guys. If you don't have the Dose of Colors ice cream palette, you can use any light colored powder you would like. Any nude or beige, it'll all work. Okay, since this is done with the light coloring, oh my goodness. Now, for the crease color, our transition, I'm gonna go in with Cone, right there. For our transition, I'm just gonna get a little bit, knock it off, and then stop right here, work away. So with this color, you can use any brown eyeshadow that you like. And then we're gonna work our way here, make a little E. So it's like a little outline where we know where our makeup's gonna be. We're gonna keep on blending and buffing that in until you get to the shade that you want. After we get our coat of brown on, now I'm going to go in. I'm going to go in with a little bit of Hot Fudge. Now I'm actually going to use a smaller brush because this is just going to be on the outer part of our eyes. And I'm going to be using my MUA Professional Crease Brush. So just a little bit of Hot Fudge. If you don't want fallout when you do your makeup, just a tap, 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 tap. And then very lightly making a V. So you should have this like smoky effect. I'm just following the line that I did with my cut crease. Sorry, I'm just following the line that I did for our transition shade. And I'm gonna just smoke it out just a little bit further towards the center. I usually go in about 3 times to get the shade I want. Then I'm just gonna work the center right here in towards the center of my eye. Like little flicks, because we don't want our whole lid smoky brown. I love this Dose of Colors palette. It is so pigmented, but it's super easy to blend. Like I've had barely enough product on my brush to where you think it wouldn't show up, but dang, look at that. I love Dose. So now we have this little shadowy effect. Yeah. Now, since I put all this in there, now I'm gonna blend in with a bigger fluffy brush so we don't have harsh lines. And then we're moving out. Blending is very important because you just don't want like a heavy pile of eyeshadow just sitting there. Isn't it just, it just makes a huge mess. Now, since we're blended out, I'm gonna be using NYX Jaded. I got this in my December Ipsy bag and I love this thing. It's very pigmented, very beautiful. I'm about to show you guys. For this little special too, I'm gonna go in with some of Too Faced glitter glue because I think this works the best for it, just a little bit. And I'm just gonna pop it on the areas that we don't have any eyeshadow, just where we want our NYX to be at. Now on the other side of the brush where we didn't put the glue, I'm going in with Jaded. This is so pretty. And we're just gonna pack it on there. Woo! I don't know what it is with this glitter glue, but it just makes your eyeshadow just pop even more. Like, it intensifies any eyeshadow, especially if it has like a shimmery pigment to it and no fallout. Like, that's crazy. That's why I love Too Faced. They always make good products. Now for the rest of this, I'm gonna blend a little bit into the end and blend some of this from the top. I'm just gonna keep on working it until we get to where we want. So now since we got our green put in, I'm gonna go on to the bottom eyelid and smoke it out. Using the same colors from our Dose palette, I'm gonna go in with Hot Fudge. I'm going to work this on the other part with a big, huge line and smudge brush from Royal Inlay Nickel. I love this thing, it's huge. I can work with this. I'm just gonna go up to the lash line as close as I can. Just a smudge in there. This has got to be my favorite smudge brush ever. I can't believe this year flew by so fast. To me, it just seems like it just went like in a blink of an eye, just gone. It's like, where did the time go? Which I've heard a lot of people said this year drug on forever for them. Like, no, not for me. Now, I'm gonna go in with our color cone here for the center. I'm just gonna smudge my way overlapping the Hot Fudge in the center. So after we have all that smoked out, now you're wondering what I'm going to put in the center creases. I'm actually going to go in with my OFRA highlighter here. Now if you don't have this OFRA highlighter, you can use any highlighter that you want. It's up to you. It's your creation. It's your beauty. It's your rules. There is no rules to makeup, and don't let anyone tell you there is. That's the main thing. Have fun with it. If you want to do off the wall crazy stuff like I'm doing, be you. That's all I gotta say. I'm gonna stop my rambling here. I'm actually gonna go into the creases. I'm gonna use the corner of this Mica Beauty Cosmetics brush. I like it because of the angle. I can really get in those corners. So I have that gold blended in. Yes. Next I'm gonna use is the It's Cosmetics No Tug Eyeliner. I love this thing. It's so pigmented. It just glides on super fast. So now I'm gonna hit up the bottom. So I'm gonna go back in and just wanna play with it for just a little bit to give it a smoky look. Just keep on working it through the little eyelashes. So next, after we're done, if you can see, I've already created a wing. We're gonna go in with the NYC liquid eyeliner. This is my favorite. The easiest thing to use to make a wing. So I've done one side for you. Now time to do the other. I'm gonna start off right here. Closest to the lash line. I like to use a little product as possible so I don't mess up. This is the easiest eyeliner to use, in my opinion, to make a wing. Straight across. How come every time I do makeup my nose runs? Anyone else have that problem? It's like a faucet. And bam. Looks good. Now since our wings are done, I am going to go in with my favorite mascara. This is the Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara. A lot of people don't like this. They say it has fallout, a lot of fallout. It's just on how you use this baby. I just like to wiggle it all the way through my lashes and then push them up. So there is one more last thing to do to complete this look, and everyone already knows I'm going to be using the OFRA's Napa Valley liquid lipstick. Never thought in a million years I could pull off this color, but like I said before, y'all give me confidence, so I'm gonna rock this out for you. I'm gonna rock it out. One little thing before we go. I don't know why I forgot this. I'm gonna take a smudge brush that I had before, and I'm gonna go into this creamy color down here. I bet a little. I can't believe I almost forgot this. And then smudge it. No, well, this completes my look. You can also put on eyelashes if you want. You know, go crazy with it. There is no rules to makeup. This is all you. This is your art. This is your masterpiece, your escape to have fun. You know what I mean? So, ladies, just do you. That's all I can say with makeup. There is no rules. So, thank you for requesting this tutorial. I'm still very shocked that y'all like this. I never thought I was this off. And I know I said this like 20 times already in this video, but still, y'all give me confidence, and I hope I give you confidence. You are all gorgeous, beautiful in your own ways. Let me see the pictures if you recreate this yourself. Please, please, please send them in. I love to see every photo. So if you liked my video, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, subscribe. And if you are going to recreate this look or you have another look that you're going for this New Year's, let's chat about it in the comments below. Until the next video, bye.